I wasn't really sure what I wanted to do for a career, and then I did A-levels at school and did well at maths and languages, and then sort of looked around at what involved those, and something similar was computer languages. So I went to university, read software engineering, spent a year in France doing IT, and then sort of progressed through development jobs until I'm where I am today.